Zion Briggs.
What's up, guys? Ziggs here. And, you know, I want to introduce the vlog. In today's vlog, we actually graduate.
What?
Yeah, I recently graduated, you know, class of 2021, GHS. Very hard work, you know, dedication. But I actually took my GoPro with me when I graduated, the whole ceremony that we had. And I kind of recorded the whole thing. So, you know, I wanted to put it together. Now, I'm not going to lie. It is more of a compilation of just moments from the graduation that I had my GoPro and I happened to film, but you know, it was my graduation ceremony. I had a blast and I got to record some of my friends, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope your guys' day is going good, Greater Mason, and let's go!
And let's go!
Let's go.
Just got to the grad party. Anthony, it was good. Hannah, subscribe, right?
Yes, sir.
We graduating. Hey, Joseph, you gonna keep the vlog or what's up?
What up, vlog?
Try dapping up the camera.
What you wanna say? What you learned about 4 years of high school?
Learn how to cheat. You gotta learn how to cheat.
That's facts.
Control delete in the last year.
We got the boy Jose. What's good?
Yes, sir. Post notification, subscribe, comment, like.
You see the cap? You already know what to do. You see the cap? You already know what to do. Subscribe. 4 years. What's your takeaway? What have you learned these past 4 years?
If I learned anything, I forgot already, bro.
Facts. Thank you, Garrison. Thank you.
We're gonna graduate.
All right, Jordan, I got a question.
All day,
4 years. What's your takeaway? What can you tell
from high school?
Yeah. Little freshman.
Don't
you,
care.
What would you tell him?
Don't care as much.
Don't care. That's facts. Okay. What's good, Xavier? What's good?
What's good?
Hey, I got a question.
What's the question?
4 years of high school. What's your takeaway? What'd you learn?
I learned how to cheat very, very well.
Facts.
There we go.
Facts.
That's one. And I mean, that's pretty much it, really.
Shout out all my boys.
Big shout out Brainly, Quizlet, Photomath, everything.
Mathway. That one came
everything.
JP's here.
Where's JP?
JP!
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 What's up, Zion?
What's good?
What's up? What's this? Is this Ziggs?
This is Ziggs right here, right here.
This is my best pal, bro. Sixth grade, man. What are we doing first song?
Right here.
That's it, man.
That's all it took. Well, right here. This is important. This man right here is the reason Ziggs is my name right now. He's the reason I got this on the hat.
It was in math class too, right?
Not Spanish.
It was Spanish.
Spanish. He said, why don't you just combine your first and your last name? Make it Ziggs.
Ziggs.
Shout out Lorenzo. The GOAT right here. The GOAT.
Is that why your name is Ziggs?
Yeah, I told him. You didn't know that? Hey, next time I see you, you'll be graduating. What's good, Lucas?
Where am I? How are we doing? Looking dripped out.
Oh, yeah.
4 years of high school, what did you learn? What's your takeaway?
Absolutely nothing. Okay.
Fact. The only thing I learned is how to cheat on tests.
No.
Hey guys, we're back. It's me and Cheeto now, and we're just kind of vibing in the quad before they start. They're going to start in about 30 minutes, but I think about 15
minutes.
Now, yeah. Yes, sir. Will, you want to say what's up?
That's awesome. Man.
You see yourself in the 2021 Ziggs graduate. You see right here? Subscribe, Will. Gotta do it for the clout.
Thank you.
Hard work. Dedication.
That's it. When you wake up in the morning, you just focus on promising yourself that you will get better at whatever it is you do that day. Class of 2021, congratulations. Thank you for all that you've done for Gilroy High School, and I wish you peace and happiness always. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome salutatorian Nathaniel Gorlick. And let us take a moment to remember Monkey Club. Thank you and congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, please a warm welcome for valedictorian Audrey Kafer.
But outside the classroom, we began to grow as members of our community. Junior year saw the rise and fall of Monkey Club, a Juice WRLD tribute in the bathroom, and many found a sport or club that fell in line with interests and passions. Just remember, do it with passion. Thank you and congratulations.
We will now prepare to award the diplomas to our class of 2021. Graduates, I remind you, please bring your diploma and your diploma case up with you when your row comes.
Nathaniel Gorelick.
Lucas Bissell. Zion Briggs. Alexis Cabrera. Christian Cardenas.
Class of 2021 graduates, please stand.
Thank you. By the power vested in me as the superintendent of the Gilroy Unified School District, I certify that you have met the graduation requirements. You may move your tassel from the right to the left, which symbolizes that you are now a Gilroy High graduate.
Hey, Cheeto. We graduated.
Take a W or what?
Butterfly.
Hey, copy and paste. Control C, Control V, carried me.
Hard work.
Hard work.
Yeah, look at the hard work right here.
Light work. Got a piece of paper to prove for it.
Let's go!
Bro, let's go.
Let's
go!
We just graduated high school.
Oh,
we graduated!
Good. I so Faith, I got a question. Four years, you've been in high school. What's your takeaway? What'd you learn?
What'd you learn in math?
Anything.
Cheating. Is possible.
Copy. Yes. Control C. Control V. Easy. Carried my grade this year.
Yes. Yes. And that's about it.
All right, guys. Yeah, like I said, it was kind of a compilation of my graduation, but I had a blast, and 2021 GHS, I'm out of there, I'm gone. But if you guys did enjoy this vlog, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and all the good stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Deuces!